Hi and welcome students. In this Microsoft Excel 2016 tutorial, I'm going to show you how to insert screenshots into your workbooks. Let's get started. So in Excel, you actually don't need to use the snipping tool or print screen button or anything like that to insert a screenshot into Excel. You could actually do it directly into Microsoft Office using the screen clippings tool. And I'm going to show you how to use that right now. The first thing that you need to do is go to the Insert tab, and you need to first make sure that you have the other window open that you're interested in getting the screenshot from. In this case, I'm going to take the screenshot from this Microsoft Word window here that is a party invitation. And I'm going to put that screenshot directly onto Excel in this area here. The way that you do that is you go to the Insert tab, the Illustrations group, and then there's a button right here for screenshots. And this is where you can take a screenshot. You could quickly add a snapshot of any window that's open on your desktop to your computer. If I click this right here, I see the two windows that I have open on my computer. But if I want something more specific, I could actually go right here to Screen Clipping, which is take a quick snapshot of only part of the screen and add it to my document. So I could go right here to Screen Clipping, then my screen will dim, and then I could choose just the area that I'm interested in, maybe just this area right here, and then release my mouse. And you'll see that it will directly be put onto my workbook as an image. At this point, it works just like a picture, which is Picture Tools Format tab right up here as long as it's clicked. Over here, I could adjust the size by clicking the height and reducing it, or just like with any other picture, I could reduce the height using a sizing handle. And then I can move it to the spot that I want it to on my workbook, and there it is. And so that's how you insert a screenshot from another window on your computer directly into Microsoft Excel. I hope this video has been helpful for you. If it has, please give it a thumbs up, and if you have any questions, put it in the comment section and I'll do my best to respond to you. Thank you so much for taking the time to watch this video, and have a great rest of your day.